Yo, you know what pissed me off? This is when I found out today that they took the Simpsons off of Plex. That's because, oh my god,
I got hit by a pod.
It landed on you.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Damn.
Did you record that?
Yeah, like, I got it all being recorded right now.
Dude, that's never happened, I bet.
Probably not.
Scene.
Let's put on our virtual reality goggles.
Do this. Our VR headsets that we don't have.
Exactly.
We're on our way to extract you, but you'll have to hold out until we arrive.
You'll have to blah 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 blah. Smashing.
Now it's just a matter of where they at. Oh, over here.
I'm flanking up in the rear.
Actually, you're running totally away from any ounce of anything.
No, I'm not. Look at my map.
Yeah, you're starting to catch up to me.
Yeah, they came up behind you, and I just freaking came in and started...
They were beside me, and I killed more of them than you did.
Yeah, you did, because I was farther away. I don't know why you're trying to act like you're fucking an asshole.
Because I am an asshole. Doing the wave. Nice. What's up, buddies? Okay. Oh, he's gonna be coming through this tunnel. I know it. I can feel it. I knew it! Motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah, it's already up, guy. So I'm ready.
Yep, there. Drop that pod. I'll take it. Where's it gonna go?
We've identified the position of the first
over here.
Pod. Secure the area and capture it.
Okay. So nature is working against me. I'm not an all-terrain soldier. Oh, shit. Get away from it. Mine. Alright, I got you covered.
Alright. Sorry.
Those fucking little robots, I hate those things.
Go that way.
Yup.
Get over the hill.
Got him.
Oh, cool. The other one I killed right when he got this fucking turret. Right
yeah. The dudes with the red, they just got tougher armor so they can take some more hits.
That's it.
You can shoot them in the face like 107 times for them to finally die.
Yeah, they don't do any extra damage or anything.
Well, I mean... Their guns shoot faster, so they can take your health down more rapidly.
You ready for this? So this is wave four.
I gotta get this extra health, this extra life. Shit, I should have picked up one of those perks. Oh well.
Dude, we're getting surrounded now.
What's all this Wii business?
I'm right behind you. Look at, they're huge over there.
Yeah, they're about to be coming down the mountain when they come.
Oh.
They'll be coming through the woods when they shoot. It's a good thing they're wearing white uniforms, makes them easier to spot.
So much easier, I know.
Well, the British have never been known for great tactics, unless it's on a board game. And people are standing in a straight line.
So they're intergalactic British, okay, they're different.
You're right, they have giant planets that shoot laser beams. Oh, hi there. Didn't even notice you.
I killed him with a hit, dude.
Nice. Oh, there he is.
That was the last one. Is that extra points?
So I gotta go back up here. Yeah, we gotta grab one of these perks. We gotta get some of these things, because they're about to send big-ass walkers and giant robots and shit.
Okay, this one. fire.
That's just your shield thing. Oh, okay, I got a fucking airstrike. I'm ready for this shit. Why there? How you doing? Fucking snipers.
I got a melee.
The
melee,
fuck
yeah.
Over here.
I
ain't done with you. Nice. Well, that's always a good thing. I like it when we don't see enemy radars. Or enemies on the radar.
Another pod has touched down.
Get the pod! Oh shit, they're coming. I knew it! I knew they'd be sending one eventually. Alright, just let me know when you see the walker and I'll bomb him. I'll protect you. I will protect you, my brother.
He's right there.
Where?
In front of me.
Okay. Give me a second. I'm trying to catch up to you. You got someone coming up behind you. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's not what I want. That's not what I need.
Jetpacking out of here.
Do
shield
it.
Shield up.
Where he at? There he is. There he is. Fuck.
All right.
That's gonna miss.
I regenerated here, Tom.
It's all good. Yeah, I got him.
Good job. Here they come! Here they come!
Here they come to fuck my day! Oh shit. It's extra life. We gotta get it. There you go. There you go. Oh, it's all the way up there. Fuck.
Oh, that's right. I'm up there right now. You can have the guys down here.
Cool. Yeah, I'll keep you covered.
Oh, you better because they're right here.
Well, they get off my way, bitch.
Oh, they got shields now.
And they can fly.
Jetpacks. It's alright, I shot him in the vagina.
Nice.
There's no recovering from that.
That was that extra blast that sent him
away. Oh my gosh, dude, he's flying to my zone.
Auto zone?
Auto zone. Go to my zone.
Auto zone. It's like, I got this shit.
I love how Ewoks run in their house when they see you coming like the old west.
Right. Alright, so we got the pod. Alright, grab that extra life while you're up there. I got him, don't worry about it.
No, I want to kill asshole.
Get that fucking life.
Yeah, I'm gonna run like that. There it is.
That's been your job for like 10 minutes.
I'm working on it, I gotta get that Ewok too. Let me shoot him. We're bad guys.
They're our friends, dude.
We're bad guys.
Oh, that's why everyone's trying to kill us. You know, I wish they would help us out like they did in the old games.
Dude, they're everywhere. Like, where do I find them?
What?
Enemies. They're on radar.
Wait for lasers to start flying at your face. Yeah,
crazy.
Wait for the laser shard. That's how you know when you're in a mess of laser shard.
Here they come. Fucker. Oh, they're up the tree now.
Shit. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's two of them over there. Okay. Okay, we'll play this game. We'll play this fucking game. This is my game. I paid a whole $15 for this game. This is my game.
I own this shit, dog.
Exactly. I paid money for it. It is my bitch.
Alright, I'll come back down.
Alright. Be on the lookout for a drop pod. Alright, where's the drop pod gonna go? We already had one there, so I'm guessing it's gonna be over here. I was wrong. Alright. Fuck him. I'm just gonna go straight for that pod. Fuck your ass, Walker.
Behind us.
I don't give a fuck. I'm going to get the pod. Ain't shit gonna stop me.
I got only one shot. I didn't even aim.
Fuck it. I got it. I mean, it's not officially ours yet, but might as well be. Cause they ain't gonna take it. Bam. Fuck, cool down already. There we go.
Where's fuck? I got 4 so far. Shit.
I got like almost dead. No, I'm just joking. I just did that to bait him.
I am.
Wait, don't we still have a giant robot to take care of?
I need to heal.
Or did we already kill that?
I didn't kill it. We killed one earlier.
I thought there was another one. Oh, there he is. He's a boomer fucker.
I can't help you with this one, bud.
It's all good, I got him.
I got a grenade, that's it. Another ways of enemies approaching. Well, then I'm approach from the rear, and I'll approach from the rear.
Alright, well, we got an extra life, so I'm gonna grab that.
I'm gonna play rear chicken.
If you wanna play slap the chicken.
I hear something in the wind.
Sorry, I farted.
I got him.
Holy shit, I got 2 little robots on me. It's always me and the fucking robots, man, I swear.
You're invisible? I can still see
you. It's like every video game I ever fucking played. No matter what it is, how many other people play with me. The robots always want to kill me the most, because I'm John Connor. Like, I know it. Nice.
I'm a beast.
I'm just gonna elbow you and shoot you in the ass.
Until I kill you, you're damn right. I need a shield and I need to fly away.
Well, there's no more enemies left, so you don't need to use your shield.
Too late, I'm just being cautious.
Matter of fact, you didn't even need to use your jetpack to think of it. Alright, here they come.
Strong right there.
Oh, he's just crouching there. Stealthy little bastard. These fuckers wear different colored suits. They're like, white is stupid, so we're gonna dress dark and run around in the jungle.
They're worthy allies sometimes.
Right? Wait, allies?
Enemies. Adversaries.
Yeah, there you go. I was gonna say, I don't think they're helping us much.
Adversaries.
I mean, they're giving me more points for my kill streak, but that's about it.
You sent another draft pad for me? Oh my god.
Oh my god, presents!
Do you remember when they sent the draft pad?
Oh, 11 times. It's way the fuck over here.
11 times so far they've sent the drop pod.
Oh, yes, I got the fucking anti-vehicle launcher thing.
Oh, dude, look, I'm on top of the aircraft.
Nice. That'll make you an easier target for the walker.
Dude, that's the safe spot. Oh, my God. I just jumped down and there was robots.
Dude, just come to the pod, dude. This shit's going to be epic.
I'm on my way. Call me Dr.
Don't worry. Me and this thing, we got you covered, dude. As long as you stay behind this thing, you are fine.
I got 5 plus enemies already.
Don't stand in the way of that thing. Trust me.
With 1 grenade, I got 5 plus enemies.
Nice. No, that's just how many there are on the map. Oh. That's how many there are in the round.
Oh, I thought it was mine.
No. You ain't that legendary.
Oh, yeah? I made him do the chicken dance.
Nice. Back up from that fucker. Let him come down here. Let him get in range. There you go. There you go. Look at that shit. Look at him. He's fucked. Oh, never mind. I'm fucked. I'm trying. There we go.
This dude's playing Ring Around the Rosie around this tree with me.
Fuck him. You dead.
I just got him while he's trying to reload on.
Oh, motherfucker. You freaked me out. You had me tripping for a second.
Me too, dude. Like, right.
Alright, where is he? I see him.
There you go.
Brace yourselves for another incursion.
Fuck that, dog.
That was fun.
Go over there.
Oh, you're gonna have to jump up on top of the shit. Never mind, I got it.
Right there,
I got it.
The stairs, bro.
I got it. Alright, they're gonna start coming from that way and over here. I might as well just stay up here, man. I got like a tactical position.
I got it right here.
Come on. Do Adam. There we go. Perfect. Perfecto. Luigi. Okay, where's he at? There he is. There's another one. What's up, bitch? Alright, there's one left. There he is. You don't even know what's going on around him. He's just like wandering, like, where'd everyone go? Where's my friends? I'm scared.
Imperials coming into scanning range.
Alright, here we go.
There they are.
Doing it. Damn, dude, I still got like a bunch of them. Okay, where he is. There he is. Alright, so all of them are dead over there. You might actually have the rest.
I got him. No way, kill.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Dude, I didn't, yeah.
He just ran right into it.
No, there's one more.
Hey, you know what it reminds you of? Remember when we went to that AA group and there was that dude that would always stick his fist out and be like, hey, ram your face into this.
Yep. Terry White.
Yup. Big Terry.
So he's gotta be up top, yep.
Yeah, he is.
I'm gonna go get that nigglet.
Do it up.
What's up, dog? You see the guy in a white suit around here?
He's like, yeah, this way.
Inside my house.
He's eating my food and fucking my wife.
Oh, you just watched that too?
What?
Never mind.
Wait, watch what?
South Park. Sit on South Park.
No. I didn't. Where the fuck is he?
Dude, I don't know. He's tripping on us.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he was invisible. That's why we couldn't see him.
Oh.
He had that fucking stealth shit on. That predator shit.
Alright. Last wave. I know we're on 14.
Yo, you know what pissed me off? This is when I found out today that they took the Simpsons off of Plex. It's because, oh my god!
I got hit by the pod.
It landed on you!
Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god!
Damn!
Did we record that?
Yeah, that's, I got it all being recorded right
now. Dude, that's never happened, I bet.
Probably not. That was awesome.
That was a rare occurrence. That death is so not cool.
Dude, that was beautiful.
Dude, our own team bombed us for our surprise.
Right? Damn, dude, it's like Vietnam all over again.
It killed me. Oh my god, you killed me.
Oh shit, there's this fucker.
I got your back, bro.
Oh shit. That didn't do nothing.
Dude, I bet shot two of them in the head for you.
Oh, I'm talking about the giant robot trying to kill him.
Oh my god.
I was like not even paying attention to them. Like, okay, shield time. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, can't get me. Okay, don't need the shield anymore. Health is charged. Use that shit. Oh, it's just a regular turret. That's not gonna help. It's pointless. But that airstrike might, eventually. Fuck it, doing it. Just because. It's a grand finale, man. It's a grand finale. Fuck yeah!
I got a grenade in.
Oh shit, there's another one! The fuck?
Oh yeah, hey, remember this?
Damn. No, I totally forgot.
On the last wave.
Shit.
Wait, press square.
Oh my god, that moment last night, I wish I clipped that. Everything will be fine as long as he's turn around and see the other one.
I just died twice. Where that was an accident though, is it?
Where you at?
Dude, you could tie their feet up. You could tie their feet up.
He dodged it. A giant robot dodged my fucking multi-shot. That's embarrassing.
That is fucking embarrassing. What the hell are you saying to yourself?
I am, dude. You got no idea.
I'm gonna tie his feet up like in the movie.
I'm so ashamed that I'm just gonna go convert to Judaism.
Oh, I got it with a grenade, dude.
Nice.
Alright, let's go and poop on the...
Dude, that was it. We killed it.
Sweet.
We killed it all. We're the best. Hey, you killed 46 of them though, with 8 headshots.
Yeah.
And you only died twice.
Yeah, the second time I was trying to tie the thing's feet and it stepped on me.
You can't do that. It don't work.
Oh, it said press square by his feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, so you can actually tripwire him?
It looked like it. I was
the
looking.
Fuck?
I looked at his feet and it said press square.
I've been going about this game all wrong.
Then he killed me right away, so I didn't get to do it. So I don't know if it was going to do it or not, but it said press square when I was looking. As soon as I looked, I was right here at his feet. It said press square.
Damn.
It has to be.
It's got to be destiny.
So this was